Hello everyone, welcome to Vlogmas Day 19. Holy schnoly. This meester and my Miss Bean did not open their advent calendar yesterday. Sim, but Nala, do you want to come open your advent calendar? Or did we open it yesterday? Maybe we did. Wait, what is today? The 18th. Let's get back on track here then. We are on the 18th of December. So, 18. Can I find it? 19. 20. 8. 27. Oh, here it is. Cute little doggo on there. We got red treat today. Mama was having a hard time with that one. Man, it's getting lighter and lighter, guys. Not very heavy anymore. Getting down in a nitty gritty. Here you go, Simba. Here you go, Miss Bean. Oh, you want it? Okay. It was snowing. There's a little bit of snow on the ground still. But it's like 36, so now it's raining. I was waiting for the snow all week, and now it's melting. Because of that freaking rain. Today is my cousin's Christmas party, our family Christmas party. So I'm making a cheese ball right now. It is like a Hawaiian cheese ball. The fam loves it. It's with red peppers. I'm gonna put a jalapeno in this here, green onions, pecans, and pineapples. Really good. So I'm gonna make that and then see what time I have left. I have stuff to make a charcuterie board because I was going to make one last night, but I didn't have time to. So maybe I can make one for today. So I'm going to get to it. Chop, chop, chop. So I'm making something new that I've never made before. I'm making Christmas tree dip. I'm so excited about it. I think it's going to be really good and super festive. I have all the ingredients in here. We got a box of the Christmas tree Little Debbies. We have a tub of cream cheese, a tub of whipped Cool Whip, a brick of cream cheese, third cup of milk, teaspoon of vanilla. I'm gonna blend it up. Let's go, kitties. Wow, look at that. God. Wow. Oh my god, guys. I'm sweating my ass off. It's 34 degrees. I just carried stuff to the car times four trips I took. All right, I'm heading to my cousin's party. Brendan actually had a friend's party to go to tonight. I literally thought he was joking about it, but he really did have a party to go to. He wanted me to go, but I'm like, no, Brendan, you didn't even tell me about it until today. Guys, I'm hot and sweating. I gotta call someone, make sure, see if someone can come give me a hand. Possibly three people, that would be fantastic. So I'm heading over there. I'll vlog when I get there. Sorry about the double chin. I just want to get to my cousin. We're at Rachel's.
What?
I'm vlogging.
I have to
say something. Oh! Wait, let me see the picture. Oh my god. Are you allergic to me?
Yes.
This doesn't focus very good. The autofocus sucks. There we go. Alright, where are they?
Over here.
Oh.
Yeah. Behind
are they? Are there any of them mint?
Yeah.
You did mint?
The pink ones. The pink and white ones. And then the green ones are vanilla and the pink.
I need one of each. I might have to hide them. So yum. It got all sticky, I'm sorry. Thought I wiped it all up.
Why did they do this?
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Those are pretty good, Dev. I'm eating your little puff pastry. Your little bites.
Did you try thin mints?
Your big bites, actually. They're kind of big.
Did you try my thin mints?
Oh my god, they're so good. Those are good. I think they're
more smart. Is it recording already?
Yeah.
I
want to
go see. Contact. What?
Come here. Okay, come here. Well, then, here's a little early Christmas birthday present.
It's a little. But their cheeses were so fresh.
I gotta show you what
it was. It's nothing like the crap they have here. Like they make them from the animal. They make them right in their kitchen. And it's unbelievable.
Danny, slow down.
That's why you're blowing your nose.
Because the flight's leaving in 45 minutes.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah.
I saw that.
Yeah, I was there. They're like me, Kay. She's like, get out of here.
Bye.
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 Let me read it. So, it's a picture of Uncle Dan on an ornament. And it says, Dennis, his birth year to his death year. Your wings were ready, but my heart was not.
I gotta say, Rach, I can't see you in the frame.
Oh, Rachel. Oh, Rachel.
Can you see Uncle Dan?
Yeah, hopefully
I'll
see you in
the squish in.
You know, I thought she was talking to
your hands.
Squish
in. Definitely just recording, so I'll have
okay.
To
see you. Natalie.
When do we know when it's
right now? It's happening continuously. All right, let's do it.
All right, two.
Two, three.
Cheese. Cheese. Okay. I think I smell this
balsamic. Your mom is so good.
While it's recording, I was here.
Somebody
I have a
dump
gift
it.
For Kayla and Anthony.
Did you take their picture?
Somebody dump
it. Oh, for Kayla and Anthony.
Did they take their picture?
Yeah, it's videotaped.
What's
so the
game?
She's like, I got you.
The snow globe drink is making a comeback.
Oh, man, let me clean her. Give me a paper.
Look at it.
Here, hold this. I gotta clean her.
She's her head.
Yeah, she's been sliding.
Beautiful.
Oh, yeah, wash your. You can throw it out here, honey. Go and grab.
Granny.
Rachel, can you get a new picture here?
No.
What do you want to tell Joe Biden right now? What do you want to tell him?
I want to tell him.
What do you want to tell him?
What do you want to tell him? Tell him. Tell her your name. What's your name?
Denny. Say it.
What do you want to tell Joe Biden right now?
My name.
And. Beautiful.
Slow,
Rachel's tree looks so pretty.
I can't get it to look good at all. I got a lot of Disney Plus, but I don't know.
Okay.
I have no clue. Probably just like a Christmas show.
They have a Mickey Christmas Carol or something.
Oh, don't let her fall asleep.
It's okay, they do.
Rachel, I like that moon.
Christmas, do I watch it?
I bought it for her.
They have a whole Christmas.
You did not.
You did. Rachel, didn't I buy you that moon?
Where'd you get it?
The shop in the mall.
Why didn't you get one for me?
I don't know.
I want it. What shop?
It screamed Rachel to me. Did it scream Casey?
It looks like me. It looks like Rachel. It does. I think the tree is giving off great lighting right now for my crazy shirt.
That's the best movie too.
Rachel's tree looks so pretty.
I love the part.
It reminds this tree.
We're doing the Joseph scene in the tree.
And Reese Witherspoon is like gonna pass out. She can't find the swaddling, and she's like, "How am I supposed to do this?" She's
and he
like,
over
"Yeah."
The
he's like, "Give unfit mother, give me that baby."
He was awesome. That was my favorite. That was my favorite part of the whole movie.
Honestly. I love it. Yeah. It's so funny.
She's just standing there like, what the hell is going on?
Sweating. She's like sweating and like dying with that big baby.
He's like, and Mary now swaddles the baby.
And like, she's like, what's going on? She's all confused.
You just rushed your head.
Christmas is a time of year. Being with the ones we love, sharing so much joy and cheer. What a wonderful feeling, watching the ones we love. Having so much fun. I was sitting by the fireside, taking the walk through the snow, listening to a children's choir.
I'm home from the Christmas party. I feel like it was short-lived. Time just flies so freaking fast these days. And I cherish all these moments with my family. I'm so excited for my cousin Anthony and Kayla. They just got married in October. They've been together almost as long as Brendan and I. He's my little cousin. He's a year younger than me, and I love him so much, and I'm so, so excited for a little baby. I can't wait. I'm so excited. I'm so happy for them. I love the way they surprised us. That, like, warmed my heart. I'm so glad Rachel had it, like, recording. Well, it was such a good night. I'm so happy. It was such a, like, happy news that we definitely need in our family. Like, love it. I'm so excited for them. So, oh my God, I'm just enthralled. So, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed some family Christmas party fun. I'll probably see them all again on Christmas, and it was just great. But yeah, thank you for watching. Hope you liked it. Give it a thumbs up, leave a comment down below, make sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this for me, more Vlogmas. Stay merry and bright, and have a good night. I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye, everyone. Nala.
Being with the
No.